The engraving process is that a customer will go into the liquor store, purchase their bottle. They will then bring it out to me in the mobile engraving van, where I then can type into the computer whatever they would like on their bottle. It sends it to the engraving machine, and the laser will etch in whatever they've decided to engrave on their bottle. Get your plan.